back again to our science lesson. So today we are going to do the calculation of the magnification power of a microscope. So let's see. The magnification power means the number of items that the specimen is subjected to be magnified. The number of times is obtained by multiplying the magnification of the eyepiece with the magnification of the objective lens. Magnification of, that means number of times, that magnification of eyepiece times magnification of objective lens is equals magnification of microscope. That's the thing that you have to learn in here. That means if we get example like this, magnification of the eyepiece is 15 and magnification of the objective lens is 5. So what is, so then 15 times 5 equals magnification of microscope, that means 70 times. So the answer is 70. So here you have a question 2. The magnification of eyepiece was 10 times and the magnification of the objective lenses was 40 times in a particular microscopic observation. What is the magnification of the microscope? So in here you have to do it again. It's simple. 40 times 10, 400 times. It's easy. So then after that, the magnification should be stated in the following way. When linear diagrams are drawn upon observing a specimen. So let's see. Yes, that means magnification of the eyepiece, objective lenses, and there's another thing, the number of times the visual image is magnified when drawn. That means if you have drawn one, it will be like that. So then here you have to, there's another topic we are going to do that also. Observation of plant and animal tissue with the compound light microscope. So, activity 10.7. You will need a compound light microscope, slides or cover slips, a leaf of beetle, a leaf of rohio, a bulb of onion, a slide made of cheek cells. Method. Observe above mentioned types of plants and animal cells, tissues by various magnification powers. Draw line diagrams and mention the magnification of each of them. So there's it. The figure 10.8 shows the line diagram of the rohio lower epidermal tissue observed through a light microscope. So in here in figure 10.7, you can see the rohio lower epidermal tissue under low power, and it is, the next one is on the it is on the high power, and the next one is cheek cells. And they are also low power and high power. However, in here, in here it is not low power, it's high power. So other one is also high. And the things that we can see like bricks, you will learn it in the 12th lesson. So hope you get a good knowledge about these things. So our lesson is over too. So we can meet with another lesson. See you.